Hey, right. Back at it. Let's knock out some quests today. We gotta get a little bit of provisions before we get going. But in particular, I need to craft a bunch of flint arrows real fast. Take one. Don't like to go out there with less than 100 arrows. Wiggies? Hey, Matt. How are ya? Nah, you're fine. I just... Normally, I let the setup screen go, but I was ready to go. Just grabbing some provisions. Yeah, I hear ya. I just barely got done like a couple hours ago. I had an extra call. It's a the Philippines, so had to be done at night. It's a time change or time difference. But anyway, it is what it is, right? Pays the bills. I'd like to have about 100 arrows. Usually you end up, depending on what the type of creatures you fight, you usually end up with some flint. Especially those guys with the scrap metal and stuff. Today, as far as a lot of, I guess, exploration more than anything, but crazy. I went and got the mortar for the alchemist, which unlocks the. I got the saw blades for the carpenter. So that he can. And then built him a table saw, so now he can make some crap. Did get a nice sword. This man. Those two more. Normally it's, I just jumped down in the shroud. It feels like it's bang for your buck, the easiest place to get twigs. Seems to be more, at least close to that. I did drop another shrine down so that I could, fast travel on the other side of the map too, so okay, so we need flint now. To make a torch, I'm out of torches. It's gonna be a little hard to see. Solves that problem. There we are. Found some copper. I found some other. Football. least is any candy to create the special arrows. There's like a flare arrow that you can shoot down into a dungeon. Wherever it sticks, it lights up. That would be handy. Nice. I'll be there on Saturday. Let's see. Okay, so let's look at our quests here. That one, I mean, we can do that anytime. I've already grabbed the farmer, so I just need to build a replace. It's ruins. I think this one looks, this will get us an upgrade. Let's do that. So. He's here. I have a camp here. Up, down, and here. And awesome. Let's do it. I have everything. If not, oh well. Trigger that thing down there, because that... Oh. Sixes. Hopefully the shroud is just land straight. Shroud. If we can get up here. Hey, we made it. Did pick up this new armor. Ranger chest piece, and it's actually really good. It's almost as good a protection as the default fighter, but it's got a lot of stamina regen to it, and I think some additional or magic protection. So got a 1¾ ring of stamina now. Very good. Last Saturday stream, huh? That's really what it is, but looks like one flying around. I'm dead. Get in my ass. And you definitely stream. Spider kill. He's on the other side of the wall. Reader. Okay, so we gotta be on the lookout for those things. Let's check. I think I stored all of my metal scrap. I gotta really make some lockpicks. Suppose it's fine, right? Favorite lava. Yes. just find a piece of scrap metal, so. Might have to come back. So. Keep looking for a minute. Originally intended, then we'll. Here. Maybe in that mission we'll come across some. I'd imagine he'd watch it too. I don't know. I don't know how much of a fan he is. Always a good excuse to at least visit with people, right? These guys, they usually are. I know I'm there. So I've reached the location. So, bring in set. Guys, a big sit here and cheese all day with arrows and explosives. Gold chest. A ring of endless life. 100% life leech. Okay, well. Now that we have lockpicks and metal to make reference. How many bags are in that one that he's building anyway? So I think that was only, so he was on like bag 9. I don't know if he's... Did you do anything today? Gotta be quite a bit, though. Imagine. Yeah. Quite a bit of bags. Like maybe one of those. Two more. Skeleton guys on the other side. It's probably where the final bitch is. You've got to find a way. We've got to make our way. Okay, so we've got to figure out how to get it. Shield, that's what that is. Alright, walk of seven. Well, it's exactly the same. It's but looks cool. Okay, well, that's done. Let's go back and make that grappling hook. I'm sure the main difference is going to be how much stamina maybe is used. Uses quite a bit. Good job, Matt.
You still here?
Just your body.
See you later.
He's gonna make the,
looking good.
Grappling. So. That guy, I mean. Alchemist. Says the crafter, but it
fascinating.
So we got the hunter.
Be the hunter, not the hunter.
After the help. Yes, if you read. That's right. So it's right there. So shroud liquid. My grappling hook and a shroud core.
See you later.
So yeah. Shroud core. Funny, I actually already had a ring. So no. I guess we're just gonna he said. Hey, thanks, Dudenheimer. Thanks for the tier one. Hope you're doing all right. Found your way in, did you? Come on, buddy. Just crafting away. Spores and...
Always.
Spores. How close are you on horizon? Did you finish that up yet? Is always the part with survival. It's like, okay, I gotta build this to build that to build this. So. Let's see. Nails and long. Some bugs that are always coming around in Parnassus. that's the way it works, right? You get mobbed every time. critters. There we are. Finally. Jake. Let's get our stuff back, and then we'll quit. Sounds like Zelda.
Gotcha.
Mr. Shrimp.
Always a pleasure.
Nice thing about that is I'm here for the time being because I'll just turn this into storage. Armor, so I'm just going to set it right there. Anything in here that is a building material. I don't have to carry it on me if I'm in the base. I can just craft it. So, see, it's a ton of slots. So. That for that. Should make this rough. Increases your comfort level will have this creepy head on your own. It's fine.
Goodbye.
Let's try to do that, and then we'll go to the third, our third base we created. It's a fast travel point, so I guess I chose a good spot. It's right next to missions. hit, miss. Might not be able to. Finish this mission. Why do they give you a mission? Lighting's fun, for sure. Super smart. Behind the tree and trying to hit me. Yeah, I don't think this is gonna gas any closer. I don't want to go into the reds, crap. At. Serious? Still give you poison even though those don't shoot fire. That one of those other flames to turn the red fog to or shroud to blue. We can traverse it. This and we'll call it. Let's see if we can get there. No, it's over the Same boat. Okay. Feels like I might. I don't know. Do I dare try to? I still need to get to that list. That one we know we can get to. kind of buggy for it to... I don't hear it, tells me it's above. Up. Yahoo, and then probably call it a night. Or in the call someone. Okay. Yeah, just to save. I have 8 quests left, so. And we still gotta drop the. Once we put the farmer down, then she'll give us a bunch of quests, too, so. I still have plenty to do. I think I'm only level almost 11, and I think achievement-wise it's 25, so I mean, they're going fast now that I'm doing more combat and less building, so, yeah, anyway, so, alright, I am gonna call it a night. We'll be back soon, we'll see you on the next one. I appreciate you hanging out. Thanks again, Dudenheimer Zero. Appreciate the subs and the gifted subs. So have a good evening, everyone, and we'll see you soon. See you on your stream, Matt. Well, days. See ya.